Hi everyone, I'm going to be doing a lot of instructional videos going forward. The first one I'm going to do today for you is the bunker. I think the bunker shot is one of the most feared shots in the short game. And I think the primary reason for that is most amateur golfers, most club golfers, really don't get the best contact all the time. They're often hitting it thin or sculling it out of the bunker. And I have a little drill I want to show you, which I call the hammer drill, which is really, really effective for two things. One is it gets you to get the club under the ball consistently. Because as you know, in India and the subcontinent, we often come across bunkers where the sand is a bit firm. And the second thing is it's going to show you how to keep that face open and the bounce activated through the shot. And why is that important? It's because that gives you a lot of control, gets the ball much higher out of the bunker and landing much softer on the greens as well. So this drill is basically very simple. You get into your setup position and what you have to do is learn to thump the sand really, really hard using the bounce. That's going to happen anyway because your club face is open. And then allow that left wrist to extend or the right wrist to flex without really supinating or pronating either wrist. Okay? This really helps you to understand how that face needs to remain through impact. So I'll demonstrate the drill going forward. Okay, get into a good position and thump. And notice I've got a nice deep divot here, okay? And I've got the club face in a very, very good position post impact. Why is this important again? It's because mostly we tend to have the divots very, very shallow or too shallow for the amateur and club golfers, and they tend to thin the ball a lot out of the bunker. Now, when you do this drill with the ball, you're really not expecting the ball to get out of the bunker. That's the strange part about this drill. You're just trying to get the club to go more under the ball. So I'm going to hit one or two shots just to show you from both angles that the ball actually sometimes doesn't even get out of the bunker, but the club goes nicely under the ball. So let's go into demonstrating the first shot for you. Notice I've got my left wrist still extended. I've got my face open. I've got my right wrist pretty much flexed. Okay, and I'm maintaining the face position that I had at address. I want you to notice how the ball really doesn't get out of the bunker, but I really get a nice solid divot. I know people talk about not being too steep in the bunker, but because you're flexing the right wrist and extending the left, like the club is also going to come out of the sand without digging in too deep. It's just about you getting under the ball successfully every time. And as you get better with this drill, I'll demonstrate it again. You'll see the ball starts to fly out much, much easier. And I haven't done much. I've just accelerated through the shot. Okay, I've made sure that the positioning of the club face has remained open. Okay, as much as possible. Made sure the club went under the ball and got a very successful bunker shot there. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you very soon again on my Facebook page for more videos, more instructional videos that'll hopefully get you